We're only 3 games into the preseason, and we're already getting an idea of just how deadly the 1-2 punch of Auston Matthews and John Tavares could be. They haven't even been in the same lineup together, and they have both already put on a show.
Peter McDougall, the referees tonight, Chandler Alfonso and Devin Berg are the linesmen as Auston Matthews gets the first shot on net, and it's stopped by Carter Hutton, who had a quick peek behind just in case that snuck through.
Well, that didn't take long.
In his first preseason game after inking his new 2-year contract with the Sabres, wins the draw, feeds it for Eichel. Jack Eichel off for Calipozzo, scores! Calipozzo's shot gets through the traffic, finds the back of the net, and a quick power play goal as Buffalo up front 1-0. Behind the net, Tyler Ennis on it, right in front, chance, and a stop made by Hutton off of Hall. Working him over, and it'll come back for Gardner. Now Zaitsev with it. Zaitsev up the middle, tipped out of the wing for Ennis. Matthews going to the net, scores! Auston Matthews on the redirect on a feed from Tyler Ennis.
Two unbelievable plays on this rush. First of all, Ennis gets puck possession, and secondly, I mean, how Matthews picks this out of the air, and not only does he do that, but puts it right up on the roof, is unbelievable.
Gets it ahead for Adam Brooks. Brooks trying to get away from Marco Scandella, goes back in the net. Trevor Moore there waiting for it, got it away, puck comes free in front, Hall can't get to it, and it's settled down, it's sent to the point, Hall with a shot, scores! Bracco parked in front, got the redirect, and the Leafs take the 2-1 lead. Ristolainen in from the point, hands it off for Skinner, got it back, shot by Opposos over the net. Skinner trying to play it through the skates of Rosen, right in tight, chance for Reinhardt, and Frederik Andersen closes the ankles to hold the puck. Jack Eichel with it. Hands it off. Here's Reinhardt to the net. Stop by Andersen. Rebound. Scores. Jeff Skinner. Jeff Skinner ties the game with 12.3 seconds to go in the period. And had a fight as those numbers continue to drop. Here's Reinhardt with a quick shot. And Calvin Pickard up with his first big stop of this third period. He'll hand it off on the wing to Carl Grundstrom. Back for Ennis in his skates. Now picked up by Trevor Moore. Brooks to the point, scores! Kelly Rosen on the one-time shot. And it's a power play goal, and the Leafs take the 3-2 lead. 5 seconds to go. Reinhardt on the puck, back of the net. Skinner can't get it in front. One more effort. Reinhardt holds. Time expires. And the Leafs' preseason record remains untarnished with a 3-2 victory here in Buffalo.
I really like that Mike Babcock puts a couple of kids on the ice to kill this last couple of minutes, and Moore rewards them.
Jeff Skinner with a goal for the Sabres in this one, third star of the game. Kelly Rosen, the game winner, second star. And Auston Matthews, 7 shots, one of them found the back of the net for the Leafs in a 3-2 victory.